orders and shaving dialog box. Select the entire table or the area of the table where you want orders. Navigate to the table design tab and click the borders button, borders group. Select borders and shading to open the borders and shading dialog box. In the setting area, select the border from the list of options. Expand the color drop-down list. Choose the color of the border. Expand the width drop-down list to change the width of the border. Select the style of the border from the list of options. In the preview area, you can see how your borders will be applied to your